दिस क्वेश्चन इज फ्रॉम AIEEE 2011 दैट अ थिन सर्कुलर डिस्क ऑफ रेडियस आर इज यूनिफॉर्मली चार्ज विद डेंसिटी सिग्मा पर यूनिट एरिया. द डिस्क रोटेट्स अबाउट इट्स एक्सिस विथ अ यूनिफॉर्म एंगुलर स्पीड ओमेगा. द मैग्नेटिक मोमेंट ऑफ द डिस्क इज. सो इन दिस क्वेश्चन इट इज गिवेन दैट देर इज अ सर्कुलर डिस्क of radius r and this disk is charged of charge density sigma and this disk is rotating with angular speed omega. Now we have to find the magnetic moment of this disk. So magnetic moment will be like this, that if you suppose there is a small ring of radius small r and having thickness dr. So if we find out the magnetic moment of this small ring and we integrate it from 0 to radius capital R, then we can find our magnetic total magnetic moment of this disk. So it will be, we know magnetic moment is I into A and current will be charge upon time period. So it will be Q upon time period is 2 pi upon omega, that is Q omega upon 2 pi. So Q of this small ring will be, if you say it dQ, it will be sigma and the area of this ring will be 2 pi r dr. This is the charge of the of this small ring. So if you write now magnetic moment, it will be sigma 2 pi r dr. This is charge upon 2 pi and omega. This is the value of I and the area will be pi r square. So this 2 pi and 2 pi will be cancelled out. So here it is sigma omega pi and it is r cube dr. Now we have to integrate it from 0 to capital R. So it is sigma omega pi and it becomes r to the power 4 upon 4. So we get the net magnetic moment, that is sigma pi omega r to the power 4 upon 4. So the correct option is C.